three personal fouls as he sits on the bench. Let's go back to that last sequence of plays.
Shaq is just too powerful. Bradley's got to give Dallas 15, 20 minutes tonight. And here Shaq is just kind of rubbing and pushing him. He puts it back in.
That was